was just last week, right here on WWF Superstars, that the Lex Luger locomotive continued to steamroll down the tracks. In a matchup that had been building for months, the American Original took on Jacques the Quebecer. The match swayed back and forth. However, eventually, Lex took the upper hand when he knocked out not only Jacques, but also Pierre, and even their manager, Johnny Polo. Will Lex Luger's wave of momentum carry through to the WWF Royal Rumble, or will he be derailed by WWF President Jack Tunney? Earlier this week, the president of the World Wrestling Federation released this statement.
After great deliberation, I have determined that Lex Luger should be granted entry into the WWF Royal Rumble. However, he will be joined by two other entries represented by Mr. Fuji. They are Tenryu and the Great Kabuki. All 30 participants have now been entered into the WWF Royal Rumble, the winner of which will meet the WWF champion, whomever it may be, at WrestleMania 10.